First off, congratulations to the Kumbu Adventure Gear team. I know this is a dream, and this is just wonderful to be part of this. So my name is Alan Arnette, and I live here in Fort Collins, and they've been gracious enough to ask me to come and help to open the store. And one of the reasons they asked me to come is that I've done a lot of climbing around the world, and a lot of times in the Kumbu. My first trip to the Kumbu was in 1997. And I've been back, I can't remember now, 7 or 8 times, and 4 different times climbing on Mount Everest. And so I'm going to talk a little bit about climbing Mount Everest, but right now I want to start off with a little bit about why I do what I do, why I climb around the world. My mother, Ida, who you'll see here in a moment on this video, she developed Alzheimer's.
And my mother's name was Ida.
Oh, come on.
Arnette.
No, come on.
Why do you say that?
Well, it's too ironic. Not true. Mm. I don't believe you.
No, I'm sorry.
Well, you must like that name.
Yeah, I do. I love that name. Because that's my mother's name.
Oh, it's not.
It is.
I'll never know.
You know. You know, deep down you know.
I'm so happy I have these videos of my mom because it helps me to remember my mom. And she was a really special lady. And then we're all gonna go climb Mount Everest together. How's that sound? The secret to going across these ladders is you keep your eye focused on your boot and on the rung of the ladder, not on the the bottom of the crevasse down below. You get up here and you spend the night getting ready to go up higher, but the views are just absolutely beyond the world. And you do that for about 12 hours. You know, every ounce of your body is screaming out. You know, I trained really hard. In 2010, I'd climbed 30 of our Colorado 14ers with about a 40-50 pound pack. And you know, I'm 54 years old. This old body was holding up pretty good, but still, my legs are screaming. I was acclimatized as best I could. But you know, you're going up through this and it's just everything you can do to keep your mind focused on keeping on going.
Hello, this is Alan calling from the summit of Mount Everest. It's a sunrise here. It's just absolutely beautiful. It's about 5 a.m. I want to dedicate this summit to my mom and to all the other Alzheimer's families out here. We all love you. We miss you. Climb on. This is Alan. Memories are everything.